Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to iTouch App Reviewers. In this video, we are going to go over the iPhone 11 and some leaks. But first, I want to quickly touch on this story that actually just broke today. Key iOS chip architect Gerard Williams III departs Apple. So in theory, this shouldn't be a big deal, but there has been quite a few people that have been exiting Apple lately. And it's a little bit scary to think about, but this guy was the lead designer of Apple's custom iOS chips from A7 to the A12X. All of which have been incredible chips. Now he is the architect, he's not like the engineer or anything. So some people argue of what he actually did and how instrumental it was and how much this will affect Apple. But sometimes it's just alarming to see a lot of people leaving a company at once. So I don't know, hopefully Apple will be able to fill these shoes and get us consumers something good to keep these chips coming, because Apple chips have been very, very good lately. So next up, this is the big juicy rumor. I know this came out yesterday and I didn't report on it, but you guys already know I like to wait a little bit and let the dust settle, as it were, and make sure that these are actually relatively true and backed up. These claims here, Steve from OnLeaks posted these schematics for the 2019 iPhone with a triple lens camera in a triangular arrangement. Now guys, this is actually the same original leak that we got. So if we zoom in just a bit here, there we go. We can see, first off, all of the internals here, of course, the wireless charging. Here's the back of it. So this is the kind of non-symmetrical one. So you can see these are in a triangle shape, but then the microphone's down here, which you can't really see, and the flash is up here, kind of off center. Like, it bothers me a little bit, honestly, but that's just because I'm anal about things. But really, this is an enormous camera sensor here. The space that this takes up, a lot of people were actually wrong. So I'm going to pull up his tweet here. This was one of the other schematics that we showed off, but you guys can see right here just how much bigger it is. I mean, imagine, like, this looks big, right? But this hopefully puts it in perspective for you guys. This is a big freaking camera sensor area. So this is the one that supposedly is actually going to happen. And you guys can see with this X-ray image here, just how big it is and how it's going to line up. So pretty crazy leaks. And if this is really the, I guess, design language that Apple's going to go with, it's definitely distinctive. Like, if you're walking down the street with this thing, people are going to notice, like, hey, that dude's got the new iPhone, because that's an enormous, enormous camera sensor on the back. And just to kind of throw in a little bit of extra leaks here, it is said that the third camera on this is not going to be a wide angle lens. It is going to be 3D sensing lens there. So it is not going to be wide angle like we would see on the Samsungs and stuff like that. Apparently, Apple is internally testing it with a wide angle lens, which I think would be cool. But the 3D sensing lens seems to be winning the race right now. That's the one that they think they'll be going with. But I just wanted to throw that in there. I know that's not even in this report, I don't think. But that's just a bit of extra knowledge that I was able to obtain. So that's that. Got to give you guys a little bit something for being loyal subscribers. But anyways, that's all I got for this video, guys. Let me know what you guys think of this design. If you like it, if you hate it, what you would do to improve it, what you hope Apple does. I know over on his Twitter here, he kind of had a poll of which one you like more, either this huge thing or this center thing. This does not look Apple-like, but I do like it, if that makes sense. So I don't think Apple would go that route. I think they're going to go this one. But let me know your thoughts. That's all I got for this one, guys. If you liked it, thumbs up, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.